Every time I start doing things I don't want to do, I grow.
Yes.
That's a lesson that people need to hear and learn. Everybody just wants to be comfortable. You've got to do things that you don't want to do because you show your body that your mind is the boss.
Dustin texted me one day, Poirier texted me, he's like, you can't wait for everything to be okay to live your life. That's what he